This chapter shows you how to calibrate your device correctly. Place the test specimen blank into the machine using the material changer. Select the PrograMill Tool Green 2.5C for PM7 to perform the calibration job. Insert the milling tool into the tool magazine. Tap on Add Calibration Job under the tab Machine Information in the jobs list. Tap on Start to initiate the calibration job. When the milling job is completed, remove the test specimen blank from the material changer. Tap on Calibration in the tab Machine Information. To make it easier for you, you can mark the measuring points shown on the diagram on the test specimen blank. Break off the middle part of the test specimen blank. Carry out the measurements at the measuring points shown on the diagram using an outside micrometer and enter the values in the respective fields. Once you have entered all values, tap on Confirm. Your machine is now calibrated.